Harley? Harley!
Where'd she go?
You didn't see Harley Quinn just now, did you? I caught her forcing a civilian into this box, but she ran off before—
Keep your filthy bat claws off Mr. J's presents, P-Girl! That for his traditional birthday jack-in-the-box hunt! And you ain't invited!
So she's hidden more around here, huh? These boxes are pretty big, so my guess is they should all be nearby. Could you take a look around? We need to rescue the civilians inside. Careful opening those boxes. We don't know for certain that it's only civilians inside. Great work. I talked to the first victim. He said there were another three or so. Keep looking. No sign of Harley. I'll wait here with the civilians in case she comes back. Harley Quinn just now, did you? I caught her. See Harley Quinn. this everyone? Great work. Now to find...
Hey! What's the big idea, B-Girl? I told you those presents were for Mr. J, not you! Any idea how long it took me to find enough people called Jack to put in these boxes?
Guess I'm just not good with other people's toys. Now it's time to put you back in your box, Harley. I'm going after her, before she starts shoving people called Catherine into wheels or something. Thanks for your help.
And his super friends.
Everybody stand aside. Fluent bat talker coming through. Come on, Kirk, lay it on me and I will translate. You don't say. All right, I got it. Okay, Dr. Langstrom here, aka Man Bat, needs just one ingredient to finish his new formula, which will hopefully subdue his sociopathic tendencies and permanently turn him back into a generally all around nice dude. What's that ingredient look like again, Kirk? Got it. Okay, I'm sure you don't need me to translate, but just in case, he says it's a green flask with a clear cork in it. Maybe you can find it somewhere nearby. I'll keep an eye on the doc. Oh, come on, do you even need me to translate that? The guy's clearly over the moon for that ingredient. He should be able to finish the formula now. Well done. Right, okay. I'm gonna be honest with you, man. This one I'm having a little trouble with. That was either something about giving you a cold chick. Does that make sense? Or a gold brick. Ah, yeah, that makes more sense. Gold brick. Well done, man.
Yes.
I'm the cream of the crop? Look at this, time to... Check it out, man. I found another one of those goofy scripts. This time it's for... the culinary crook, the vinegary villain, condiment king! This meeting of ours, why, it mustard been fate! You think you could best me? The proof shall be in the pudding! I've quite the appetite for anarchy! Oh, man, this guy's the second worst. What a load of cranberry sauce, you know what I'm saying? he's behind me, isn't he? Hey, Slowpoke, think you can catch up? Well, you know what? I guess I could use that in the racing scene. You're really in a pickle now! Yeah, I've heard worse. I've heard worse. Hang on, I got this.
Stop! No more! You're a real pesto, you know that? You may owe one this time, but I'll be peppered for next time.
Peppered? Pepper.
Prepared? Oh, man, that is weak sauce, Condi. I think we deserve a medal just for listening to that garbage.
Boy, is that little beauty gonna make me rich, or is it gonna make me rich?
Yeah, it's gonna make me rich.
Boy, is that little beauty gonna make it? Yeah. That stolen golden block thing's gonna be real secure in my new Moth access safe. Yeah, that'll show old Bats who the real rodent king is. Wait, a Bats rodents? A Moths? Yeah, whatever. It's beside the point. What was the point? Oh, yeah. Time to go check on my prize. Hope nobody follows me. Oh, light bulb! Where'd I put that stupid thing again? Oh, light bulb! Ain't nobody getting in that safe but me. Nobody, you hear? Wait,
who am I talking to?
Oh, light bulb!
info.
Honey, I'm home. Not open up my stadium. There you are, my little pretty. So shiny, so reflective, so... Ah! You followed me? But I was so careful. Hey, I don't know what you thought you heard, but this brick belongs to me, all right? It's like a family heirloom or something. Ah! All right. Hey, take the stupid thing. Dang, vulture!
Hey, you wouldn't leave your old pal Adam West in a jam like this, would you?
Careful, Skeets.
Please, try to contain your excitement. I am indeed the Booster Gold, famed freedom fighter from the future! Well, that excitement is pretty well contained, huh, Skeets?
Sir, I don't think...
Thank you, Skeets. Looks like it'll take even more heroic deeds to leave an impression on this era. But, it takes so long.
Well, you know what they say, sir. Patience is a virtue.
I've got it! Why don't you dress up as me and go beat up some bad guys, Double the perp pummeling, double the popularity. Everybody wins, especially me.
Hey, you wouldn't leave your old pal Adam West in a jam like this, would you?
I'm telling you, Skeets, there's no way this plan can fail.
I'm estimating a 0.5% chance of this plan increasing your popularity by any significant amount, sir.
Yep, no way it can fail.
Hey, you wouldn't leave your old pal Adam West in a jam like this, would you?
And who's this handsome character? Why, if I didn't know any better, I'd say I was looking in a mirror.
A funhouse mirror, sir?
Hey, that's not nice, Skeets. Maybe it is more Booster Bronze than Booster Gold, but still... You get a gold star for effort.
Good one, sir.
Thanks. Now, go forth and spread the word, Booster Bronze.
It's time for Cobblepot to call the kettle yellow what's the flipping point? Is all this villainy really going to make up for the years of cruel taunts about my grotesque, bird-like appearance? Not that you'd know, of course. It's not like you're a walking abomination, caught between man and bird like a tiny mouse between the claws of an eagle. Or something. Only a fellow freak could know my pain.
Hey, you wouldn't leave your old pal Adam West in the jam like this, would you?
Clear off and leave me to wallow. I ain't talking to no one but another mutant bird person. I can't stress how specific I am about that.
What race? What heroism? What a superhuman physique.
You almost remind me of myself.
You still buzzing about? Clear off and leave me to wallow. I ain't talking to no one but another mutant bird person. I can't stress how specific I am about that. Horrible-looking mug! Oh, the cruelty you must have suffered! The excruciating humiliation! No! No! If I stoop to mockery, I'm no better than they are! No! You and I, my feathered friend, must continue to rise above the hate and exact revenge through increasingly elaborate schemes.
Wow. Well, that was all very educational. Kids, don't make fun of people, no matter how much they may kind of resemble a bird. World doesn't need any more villainous penguins or chicken people. No offense.
This, after all my heroic deeds.
Well, isn't this just perfect? After all that trouble we went through getting my name up in lights, some copycat calling himself Booster Bronze goes and steals all the glory. I mean, what kind of goofy name is that?
Sir, isn't that the name you came up with for...
Thank you, Skeets. Just look at that sign. So gaudy. Somebody needs to take that bronze bozo down a peg or two.
Thank you.
more like it? That ought to show our little imposter that there's only room for one Booster in this town.
Let's just hope Booster Silver doesn't show up, sir.
Oh, don't even joke, Skeets. Oh, man. What if Booster Rhodium shows up? Or Booster Platinum? Oh, those are some heavy hitters. We'll need to bring our A-game if we want to beat them. No time to waste, Skeets. Let's go fight some crime!
Aye, aye, sir!
No, Batmite!
I'm fine here to provide some real celebrity star power.
For that, where would the world be without heroes like ourselves?
Thank you.
Thank you, citizen. Looks like I owe you a glass of orangeade. Perhaps even a dozen. I'm Adam West, and I'm in some kind of peril. Thanks. Of all the heroes that saved me today, you're certainly one of them.
Thank you.
absolutely tremendous. The world needs more heroes like you. Thanks for the help.
Circuses thing. Maybe I should talk to someone?
Jeez, nobody takes me seriously. Wish there was someone I could talk to.
I just feel like no one appreciates all the heroic stuff I do, you know?
With all...
Yeah, that's the sort of tragic I'm looking for. Keep them coming! Nice work! Pieces some real great
brains. In their...
Hey, man, you're just in time to join me for my first nature documentary. Here we see the chicka-trousered trickster laying traps for his prey, unsuspecting tourists eyeballing cheap souvenirs. While the trickster is unlikely to eat his victims, he will readily watch them cry if someone doesn't help them avoid his traps.
This fight'll be over.
What was this? One of the prey have escaped the trickster's trap. Oh, he's not going to like this one bit. Yet another civilian narrowly dodges humiliation at the hands of the trickster. This is exciting stuff. Do you think? Please say yes. At least to me.
Hey, man, you're just in time to join me for my...
The yellow-haired trickster retires, dejected, to its lair. The little trickster cubs will likely go unamused tonight. But that's okay, because they probably haven't done their homework yet anyway. The wandering superhero, on the other hand, gets to claim a tremendous bounty.
This is it. Walking the tightrope of life. Jumping through the... I paid a visit to this really nice shrink over at the Hall of Doom, and she told me that if I'm ever gonna put my tragic past behind me, I need to face it head on by hosting an epic circus performance in the style of the one where I lost my entire family. Morbid, maudlin, magnificent. So step right up. It's time to trapeze the pain away.
And you're done!
got some pretty strong feelings right now.
That's good, Bird Brain. This is the first step to recovery. Now you just need to put this show on every night for, I don't know, 50 years or so? Then you'll be certifiably sane!
50 years? Wait a sec. Was all this just to give you a free trip to the circus?
Oh, busted! I just remembered. I've got clients waiting. See you around, Wingnut!
You! Man! This feels like a serious violation. I think I'm gonna need more therapy.
Well, Batman has the suit.